food for quite a while. And you're a foodie. Do you think it's run its course, Kale?
Can I just tell you, I still am such a fan of kale. I feel like it has been like the it girl of green vegetables for a long time now. I think that's for a good reason. It's so versatile. You can chop it into a salad. Philomena loves kale chips. She literally asks them for me every single day. It's so easy. You just rub it with a little olive oil, salt, throw it in the baking, throw it in the oven for 30, you know, not even 30, 350 for 10 minutes. It's so delicious and crackly. You can saute it, you can make it in pesto. I love kale. It's not going anywhere.
And she doesn't get sick too much either. Next up, iron. And my favorite place to get iron is lentils.
Ooh.
They're versatile, they're filling. So how do you get the family to eat lentils?
Again, lentils, like you mentioned, are really versatile. They're inexpensive. They're dried goods. You can keep them in your pantry, so you always have access to them. My kids love a red lentil and sweet potato stew because that little bit of sweet potato in there, which you can grate in or cube up, it makes it a little bit sweet, and the red lentils break down really quickly, so it's really fast for moms. It comes together in about 15 minutes, which is great. And another way is if you've ever had a black bean puree, you can do the same thing with cooked lentils. Puree it with olive oil, a little garlic. It's a delicious, delicious spread on sandwiches. A great meal.
When you look at this stuff, you think, food can fix it. I can build my immune system up. By the way, that also means it might reduce the chance of getting tumors, other problems that you don't want to have either. But you got to get a little bit of what you need. So the last of the four ingredients is something called selenium. And this prescription bottle has the final nutrient. It is?
Selenium.
In Brazil nuts.
In Brazil nuts. Okay.
One for you, one for me.
That's all it takes?
All it is. It gets your daily dose. Just one a day. Super simple, easy. Again, this is the beauty of this. The big message in food, you can fix it, is it's not just about nutrients. It's about making them part of your day. It's a simple concept, but it's so profound. And it's not just food. You can have two. You have eating for two. Eating for two.
I can have the oysters.
But food can be on your face. It can be on your hair, right? You can use it to support you. The texture matters to you. The smell, the flavor, all these, even the temperature of the food can help you. For example, come over here. When you're a little girl, you turn us on to this thing. This was your favorite snack. What you didn't know is we would keep these nuts, we'd snack on them, although they're better than ice cream balls, but they actually have a lot of vitamin C in them.
Oh.
So you would, without us having to force you, rummage through the freezer, pick these things out, and get all the vitamin C, and get a sore throat. They would soothe, the temperature soothes the throat.
You want me to talk?
No, let's go pass these out. While you pass it out to keep our audience's throats in check, I'll tell you, up next when we come back, the other temperature we've talked about is warmth. And your very own family recipes are going to be coming up because that